At 12:02, turning now, a late night homicide is breaking news in Suffolk this midday. Police say someone shot and killed 19-year-old Kyron Edwards. Investigators got a call around 11:30 for gunshots heard in the area of Litton Lane. That's off Godwin Boulevard. Medics showed up and pronounced Edwards dead at the scene, and that is all the information police are releasing right now. We're still working to learn about a motive and a suspect.